Hello, my name is Grethe Hystad. I'm a mathematician and I'm a professor of statistics at Purdue University Northwest. And I use data science or statistics to apply that to mineralogy. I did my PhD in mathematics, and when I was a student in mathematics, I never had a female professor in mathematics, neither as an undergrad at the University of Oslo, nor as a graduate student at the University of Arizona. And when I started my PhD program, we were only two female graduate students. So I'm kind of used to be one of the few girls in my field. So I do think that events like this is really, really inspirational for women, to hear what other accomplished women there are out there and hear to talk about their subject. So mineralogy has often been like more like an observational field. So I think one of my contributions is that I made part of that more quantitative, in the sense that I took this data you have and analyzed them, and to help answer some of those questions we're interested in. For example, I analyzed like how many distinct mineral species do you have on Earth's crust? How can I model the frequency distributions of mineral species on Earth? So my contribution was more from a math perspective and statistics, so I can apply math and statistics to mineralogy.